Rajon.
Yes, sir.
You are at your dream school.
Yes, sir.
You are going to be running out of the tunnel of the Coliseum playing ball for your dream school.
Yes.
Just tell me what that, I mean, have you thought about that at all?
I do. I think about it every day. Like, ever since we started, Hell Week, I just kept thinking about what I was, like, aiming for it and aiming to. So I just can't wait, you know, get out there on Saturday and just get the feel for everything and have my first time out there. So I can't wait.
All right. So Dad is a huge USC fan.
Yes, sir.
What do you think this is going to mean for him? Is he going to cry?
He might. I don't know. I don't know. I'm going to be on the field. So I'll see what he says after, like, how everything goes. I'll see. But I do expect him to probably shed a tear or two. So we'll see.
Okay. I won't keep you much longer. But when was the first time you recall having a conversation with mom, dad, whoever, about this moment that is going to happen on Saturday? The possibility of you doing that?
Well, they came to practice yesterday, so I was actually able to talk to them about it yesterday. And, you know, we just had just a bunch of laughs and a bunch of just love. So, you know, we really can't wait for me to get out there and have fun, because that's just always been my dream since I was a kid. Just growing up, watching Reggie Bush and all them dudes play in the Coliseum, it's just always been a dream of mine. So, you know, I'm a ball out, do whatever I can for the team to win.
Okay. Were there moments when you were a kid to where you were, like, having passes thrown to you or playing defense and you were like on the USC football team and kind of playing yourself out like you were a Trojan?
I was kind of jealous because there was always a team, I think it was like the Inglewood Jets or someone, they would be able to play in the Coliseum like as a youth football team. So I was always jealous of them not being able to play in there. So I would always like imagine myself being there doing it. So, you know, it just made me feel just a weird way. So I always wanted to go to SC just so I could be able to do it.
All right, Rajon Davis, look forward to seeing you on Saturday.
Yes, sir.